It's been pretty good. I have been getting good starts all day, and I won my first three motos. I've won all the overalls so far today, but I went down in my last moto and Adrian beat me. So it's been a good day, and I still have the 85 cash and dash and the open amateur cash and dash. First was Oak Hill. I didn't win for the first couple motos, but then I started getting some moto wins and started getting some confidence, and then I went out and won two championships and got second in the other and crashed on my Super Mini, but ended up getting like 11th on it, I think. And then at Alabama, I got off to second place first moto, and then I won the moto after that, and then I kind of got some confidence for that too. So I started winning some motos there, and just I ended up with three titles, and I won the best of award. I won five motos there, so I won a wakeboard because I was the best. I won the most motos in like the 85 classes. Probably my next big race is probably going to be Mammoth Mountain in California. I gotta get qualified for Loretta's, and then I'll do Loretta's, and then probably Mineos at the end of the year. God for keeping me safe, Monster Energy Team Green Kawasaki, Pro Circuit, Fox, PR2, Renthal, Maxima, Traxxas, Dunlop, Alpine Star, Renegade Fuel, Asterix, and everybody, thanks. Thank you.